we're standing by now for the first consumption of one of these red romaine lettuce leaves that has been grown in the microgravity of space. Rays on the Russian segment of the station, one of its radiators and vent valve ports from the Vozduk and Electron systems that both remove carbon dioxide and generate oxygen for the Russian segment of the International Space Station.
Woohoo! Cheers, cheers,
cheers, cheers, cheers. That's awesome.
Good.
Tastes good?
Yeah. I like that.